definition of disloyalty. Using the privilege someone gives you against them. This is what Lucifer did. He took the privilege that the Father had given him, the glory, the honor, the radiance, the strength, and he leveraged it to turn a third of heaven's angels against the one that had given him that privilege. This is what Absalom did. He took the privilege that he had as David's son and leveraged it against his father. This is what Judas Iscariot did. He took the privilege he had as being on the inner core and knowing Jesus' private prayer life to take advantage of it and use it in treachery. Never use the privilege someone gives you against them.